Hi guys, this is Matthias, and in this video I want to share a few air-to-air moments that I've gathered up and put together as a bit of a guide or tutorial, depending on from what point of view you're watching this video, of course. So yeah, starting off here, I could not finish repairing from the damage I took from that anti-air. Instead, I have to dogfight this other fighter pilot while being at 63 hit points. So as you can see, after the first turn, I cannot see where he is until here. He's turning towards me, which is exactly what he should do, and I was only able to deal 8 damage to him. Now obviously you won't be able to see your opponent, but he is of course going to try to stay out of your line of sight as he's trying to get behind you. Now in this situation you want to use your flares as best as you can, and you want to be able to rely on your minimap. Another way of finding your opponent and realizing in what way he is going in certain situations is of course by sound. Hopefully there will be some good examples of that later on in the video. So here I have finally been able to get myself behind him. I noticed that he's slowing down a bit, temporarily pulling up, and then decides to turn right again, which probably wasn't the best move because this made me get even closer behind him, and I almost were able to get my aim on him there for a brief moment. Now here he makes a key mistake. Again, his indecisiveness allows me to put a few bullets on him because he was going up and then turning back to the right again, and that move makes his circle wider. After a while he realizes that he is in a disadvantage just trying to circle, and he wants to shake me by flying low and break line of sight using these buildings. But I was able to see him do that, and even though using the terrain to your advantage actually can be useful, like in this situation here, had he just continued circling in the same direction, I would have actually lost him there because otherwise I would have flown into the top of the building. But him changing direction worked right in my favor, and he had to bail out. Now, like I've mentioned in an earlier video, it is a lot easier to shoot down a plane that is already chasing another plane, because it makes it a lot more predictable. You will already know in what direction it's turning based on the plane he is chasing. And that is exactly what happened there in the beginning. Also pay attention to how I'm putting my aim slightly ahead of the fighter plane, and it's not nearly as much as you do with an attack plane, but you still have to lead a little bit. I'll take a fighter real quick.
Nice.
Now, as you'll probably notice in this video, there are many situations where you actually benefit quite a bit from slowing down. But it isn't always so. Just randomly slowing down in a combat situation just because you've seen somebody else do it doesn't automatically mean that it's going to work out the same way for you. These things are all very, very situational. Now, what I've come to realize is that when I'm turning down, when I'm flying straight down towards the ground, this is when it has mostly helped me to slow down. And also, of course, when you know that your pursuer is very close to you. But keep in mind, if your pursuer is further away than you anticipate, then slowing down is only going to help that pilot, and he will most likely have an easier time shooting you down than had you maintained your speed. Watch out. Turn, keep turning, keep turning. He's dead, I killed him.
Thank you. Anti-air somewhere.
Oh, we have friendly anti-air up.
Got him.
Oh, yeah. Tank behind us coming up as well.
Yeah. Fighter plane, service star. Yay.
There's an anti-air somewhere. On D, maybe.
There's a plane. Yep. Bravo.
We have taken objective Fighter.
It's lost this game.
Destroyed.
Nice.
It.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Oh, there's a plane chasing someone.
We got 4 planes.
A lot of guys today.
difendere questo obiettivo, forza!
Hello.
Holy shit.
Jumping here.
Yeah.
Shit, the ammo for grenades.
We have lost objective Freddy.
Oh shit. Can I get this other guy?
It's gonna be over soon.
We have taken objective Duff.
Yeah.
Ah, I wanted to spawn on Duff.
Objective Charlie.
Stupid laggers.
Nice.
We are losing.
There we go. Yeah, this video is going to continue here, and there will be a bit of air-to-ground moments as well, because keep in mind, in none of these examples, in none of these matches that I played, did I spawn this plane for the purpose of going for air-to-air only. Most of these situations are actually based on quick adaptation of what's happening right then and there. Anyway, I hope you will enjoy some air-to-air fighter plane combat. My name is Matthias, and I want to thank you all for watching. Secure this area.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Holy shit! The maneuvers are real! Ain't gonna work today. Ain't gonna work today.
Like, should I spawn in our spawn? Should I spawn in George? Oh, plane!
Alright, there's two planes chasing our...
Yeah, enemy plane!
See that? Okay, I'm going after another one then. The other one. Ah, he got our pilot. He bailed.
Yeah.
Plane spotted!
He's like half HP, I think.
Yeah. Boom, boom.
Yep. Noise, noise.
Look another way, anti-air. He was just looking in the other direction, that was funny.
There's another plane up.
Ah, he bailed. Ah, I almost got him by the wing. There's some artillery on Freddy.
Yeah.
Car.
Oh, he killed himself. Oh, there's a fucking. This is, what is that? A tank there?
Light tank from Apples?
Yeah.
There's a light tank from Apples to George.
It's behind the dune here.
I hit it again.
We are losing objective. It's like
I missed.
40 or 50 HP.
He's down.
Nice.
No.
We
have taken objective Charlie.
We'll go for
disabled.
B.
Boom boom.
Nice.
Hey, I'll do videos of Fallout. No, actually I'm done with Fallout, you know, sorry about that. It's kind of feels like it's been there, done that kind of game. I normally stick to one game at a time, and I'm gonna have to leave Fallout alone for now. He bailed. Well, they have is it a heavy tank shooting me, I think, from middle of the desert there.
Some guys on F ready.
Alright. F. Oh, F, that's our. Yeah, that's our.
In the house, Emma?
Yeah,
watch out.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Same house. Fuck it, I'm bailing.
Yeah, he's upstairs. One dead.
They're all running for E now.
Ah, shit, I wanted to roadkill him. Yeah.
We have lost objective
Edge. Oh,
yeah,
the house.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I'm on him.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm bailing.
What?
We have lost objective button. Okay, let's get to Freddy then.
Two bombers incoming, alright.
There's a heavy tank on Edward. I got someone. Heavy tank still there.
Oh wow.
Thank you.
There's a bomber with... Oh, is that one?
People in the house.
Yeah, I see. Oh, it's disabled.
Can you get the guys right side of you? CS?
Yeah.
Yeah, the rocks.
Them.
There's one.
He left the tank.
Yeah, can you get the tank?
I have no idea.
Shit.
Fuck. I will destroy it then.
Yeah.
Oh, the plane got me again.
I couldn't take him down.
And the bomber is on F now.
Alright, have a good one on DC. I'll see you soon. Onyx, thank you for following. Carl KZ. Carl KZ, thank you for following.
Bir düşman bombardıman tayyaresi görüldü.
Sniper somewhere far away.
I'm gonna turn. A horse?
Yeah. Hit like 5 times.
We have taken objective Edward. There's one attack plane on or whatever that is. On Apple's going to our bomber.
You wanna go D?
Yeah, let's
go. Alright.
Or G, yeah. Whatever.
From Bravo.
I got the kit.
Heavy tank.
Nice.
We have taken objective Freddy.
Somewhere in the desert, far away. We've taken objective like, towards our main base.
Light tank. In front of us.
Where?
Hit it once. We have taken objective disabled. Oh! He's bailing.
Kill the tank. Where did they come from back there?
Oh, thanks, Elie. Excel Gamer. Thank you. Hi, Ice Dark. BRB, going to raid the kitchen for chocolate or something. Nice, nice. Can you send me a bar of chocolate in the chat there?
Attack plane from Apples.
I'm on it.
Where the fuck is he?
He's flying back to base.
I'm going back to Charlie.
Yeah, there's a heavy tank coming. I don't know if he's moving down. I think so.
Yeah, he's on Charlie. I'm down. Are you on the point, Asford and Ferre?
I'm just all around the F.
I'm in the house near Flamethrower. I'll respawn. No, I was dead.
I miss every shot with this gun.
Alright, let's fucking do this.
He's level 66.
Now they're spawning behind as well.
The Donald, yeah, we're taking it.
That's sealed off.
There's a tank going from B to C, I think. Yeah, he's on B. Holy shit.
There's one plane over Bravo, fighter, damage for 12, 16.
One guy on B on the air. Dead.
Oh, sniper in the house between Bravo and I spot it. But outside the Bravo. In the house outside the Bravo, towards Cypress.